Hey, I'm going to talk about principles of bureaucracy by Max Weber. And the first principle is impersonality laws. This is a rule that ensures there is no special treatment among the employees, in that all the employees are treated equally in their working environment. Principle number two, we have career orientation. This ensures that the supervisors and the managers choose the right person for the job, and that they choose a person who is trained for the job or does a job that they enjoy doing it. This is to ensure that they maximize the output. Principle number three, we have proper division of labor. This ensures that there is a balance between responsibility and power. Principle number four, we have laws and regulations or laws and requirements. When an employee joins an organization or if a student joins a school, there's always a set of laws that one signs. This ensures that you are governed by those laws, and if broken, there's punishment. Principle number five, we have separation of personal property from official property. This ensures that if an employee owns something in the company, it should not be treated as part of that of the organization against their will. Then, principle number six, we have the chain of command. This is the hierarchy. It ensures that if an issue emerges at work, there is a proper load to take from top bottom to top, in which to handle the matter from the supervisors to the management, to ensure that all that is followed through in solving a problem.